All aboard, everybody. All aboard for Fresno.
Okay, what is it? I'll tell you when we get to the airport.
Airport?
What airport? The Dulles Airport.
Are we going to Fresno?
Fresno? Who said anything about Fresno? Did I say anything about Fresno?
Well, you said Fresno? The Dulles Airport. The Dulles Airport I know is in Fresno.
I didn't say Dulles. I said Dulles. Dulles. Read my lips.
Donna, why do you want to be a stewardess?
Well, for all the travel opportunities and for the excitement.
We're a budget airline. We fly from Laughlin to Fresno.
Once a week to Bakersfield.
Welcome aboard Sierra Airlines, flight 312 to Fresno. There are three emergency exits. Captain, we are...
This body fell out of the sky.
It's Larkin. This is Ted Grasso, Fresno Police Department.
We got a problem here with a corpse.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it fell out of the sky.
I don't think he's an astronaut.
Last transponder tag was in Arizona. Body falls here in Fresno. Listen, I want to apologize about the car. I know a good body shop in Fresno if it's insured.
I'll be across the finish line, and all you're going to smell is my smoke.
And that's when you're going to wake up and realize the only reason you smoke so much ass up in Fresno is because I wasn't in.
The only reason you beat me up in Fresno is because my piston got jacked up. That shit ain't happening again.
Good. You need to get in line and wait your turn like everybody else.
Riding high, ain't you, youngster? Even heard you thinking about going up to Fresno.
Rain check. Fresno.
Well, come with
it. Let's do it in front of everybody. I'm saying Fresno.
Word is, you're going to Fresno.
I am.
You be careful.
From three jurisdictions, apparently including Special Tactical Unit personnel, have now been mobilized to control the growing thousands of onlookers here in Fresno, California, as the rescue operation...
Does that disturb you?
No.
So how long can you stay?
I don't know, a couple days. I heard there might be a job out in Fresno selling baby-proofing kits. Apparently they're having problems with babies breaking into homes out there.
So I pulled all of Carl and Ted's court records from across the state, like you said. Your psychic sense about them was right. Look at this. 10 years ago in Fresno, Carl and Ted turned state's evidence in an assault and robbery case.
Here's a better question. What is the world's coolest truck doing here?
Looks like a Decepticon.
It's not a Decepticon, Gus. It's made in Fresno.
Stolen out of Fresno 2 weeks ago. The yellow pickup truck out of Whittier day before yesterday.
I did not shrink from the challenge. I rose to
1981, Fort Washington Golf Club, Fresno, California. Ring a bell?
I could go back out on the road and live out of a suitcase. Of course, I'd have to leave all of my really good friends here.
Baby, I would drive all the way to Fresno to see you.
Mm. Hey, fellas, hold it down, will you? Long distance, calling Fresno. Thanks.
Where are you going?
Fresno.
We've been seeing you all over the place. Why don't you take off those shades? I want to see your eyes.
First up, Haley Smith in what appears to be the white trash going crazy at Lake Havasu collection.
Stop! Stop! You are not wearing that to Buckle and Shari's pool party. You look like you should be holding up round cards at a dogfight in Fresno.
Oh, is this a bus station? You're all waiting for the 9:15 to Fresno. Hmm? Or maybe you got work to do.
I tell everybody I'm going to Europe, South America, and Africa, but I usually wind up at my sister's in Fresno.
You're kidding.
Yeah, you know, I've never been out of Mumbai. You know, and now I'm talking to all these women from exotic places like Des Moines. Fresno.
A happy ending.
Yeah, if you call selling cars in Temecula a happy ending.
Temecula! It's not even Fresno.